tree through sharing everywhere. Even if we are sometimes tested in our faith, do not be afraid and remember who we are, the body of Christ, intent on loving God over and above all things, intent on living in the spirit of the new and eternal covenant. We are not alone. The spirit of Pentecost dwells in us. The communion of saints with Mary at its heart comes to our assistance as soon as we have rung the bell of prayer in total confidence. Keep hope.